people that are mascot supporters and that believe the gaslighting bullshit that's going on in trying to turn this story around and make it seem like our elder Nathan Phillips was the antagonizer, they have plenty, they can have their own rally, they can do their own thing, because they're getting plenty of space time right now. This is our space time right now. This is our time. And our moment. And I want to make sure everybody knows that this doesn't have to be the one and only time. We can continue to organize this, because this is not an isolated incident. This happens every day and gets no media attention. Okay, so we need to continue on this. We need to hold people accountable, not just these students, because there's a lot of students across this country that do the same thing, and because they have white privilege and entitlement, get away with doing it.
Not educated.
Right? So again, I want to remind people we can organize another one, and at the end of this, we're actually going to be sending a delegation to speak to the diocese. So stay tuned on that. We'll see how that goes, right? Anyways, I want to...